Hi, my name is Neobata. I'm in 8th grade and I'm at Spencer Middle School.
Hi, my name is Haley and I'm 8th grade and I'm at Spencer Middle School.
My name is Isaiah and I'm in 8th grade at Spencer Middle School.
And these are the materials we use for our homemade cup.
Bottle.
We use bubble wrap, duct tape, water bottles, a box, and
potential energy depends on the size or shape of the
pumpkin. The kinesthetic energy, it means how the size of the pumpkin is for the speed, for how big or small it is.
The water bottles take most of the impact when it's dropped.
The bubble wrap helps it more from pressing.
And the foam holds the pumpkin in place and takes some impact.
Okay. And the duct tape just holds everything together.